Chris Jericho. 2K is here and it's pure pandemonium. The Ayatollah of rock and roll.
It's well documented that Randy Orton has no absence of malice, and that will come into play in this match.
Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Orton makes the cover.
Two, a kick out, and he almost had it. What a competitor. Chris Jericho refuses to give up. No, broken up by their partner.
And he gets back in the ring.
Oh, the elbow connects.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing. I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. There's a cover.
No trouble getting out of that one.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. What a match.
Back into the ring now.
Orton is so cunning, so vicious. When he counters, he knows exactly how to follow them up with one of the most devastating of moves. Orton trapped him. Man, that was a vicious elbow drop.
He does it again. Chris Jericho is taking a beating like we haven't seen in months.
He makes the tag.
In these no disqualification matches, at times it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
Restraining wall.
Look at this.
One, two.
Randy Orton kicks out.
Ooh, what?
And he gets leveled. And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Back into the ring now. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage. And he's toast.
And he has to make a tag to his fresh partner.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight. Looks like we're going back inside. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? And will this be it?
Two,
three, four, and kick out. Are you shocked? I mean, we know Batista's tough, but what does it take to put him away? What a battle this has been. There's no disqualification, anything goes match. Chris Jericho is a guy with more faces than Mount Rushmore.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity in this has been incredible.
Jericho's got some bad intentions here.
Jericho. Each of these, we got a gun.
Two,
two. A kick out by the ambulance. Just manhandling Batista.
and picking with everything he has. What a wicked neckbreaker. He swung wild with that one. He gets out of trouble there. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one. And the neckbreaker connects.
Jericho knows how to get under his opponent's skin like no other superstar.
Hard shot to the skull.
How much more extreme will this match become?
And a wicked clothesline.
What an impact from that kick.
This could do it. And there's the save. He got body on body there. But that's about it.
What a battle this has been.
There's a cover. 2-2. And Batista's been eliminated.
He's really going for it now.
What a sequence of punches. And will this be it?
That'll leave a mark. How much more extreme will this match become? Oh, man! What impact from that suplex! He's had enough!
Match, and he breaks the cover.
This has been a war,
and he's in a tough predicament.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
What a vicious boot delivered by Chris Jericho. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is, oh my God, what a chair shot. He's just lethal with that thing. Oh, that's it. That is it. His ankle's got to be shattered.
Going top rope once more.
Oh, no. There's the cover. Can he do it? More extreme will this match become? Jericho has him in trouble. Hang on! Hang on!
Come on now! Those are notes you're stepping on!
They're battling right in...
This is completely out of hand. There goes the table. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Timber, and he falls hard. Jericho is taking advantage.
Against the wall, massive fist knocks him off his feet.
Yeah, and now come the rights. I don't think they're gonna stop.
Oh my God, what a chair shot.
That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Kick to the midsection.
Ah, good Lord, what force, what crippling force off that slam. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, man, that knee was painful.
Hooks the leg. 2-2.
WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Chris Jericho and Seth Rollins.
He gets a big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.